your last night in this institution like? What were you thinking about?
A little sleepless for one. And I was just thinking about coming home. Coming home.
Are you angry?
Right now, there ain't no room for anger or bitterness, resentment, nothing like that. Right now, I'm just enjoying the feeling.
Well, you're going to court tomorrow, and you may have some news that will be important for you. What are your expectations going into that courtroom tomorrow?
Well, I always just leave things in God's hands. When God says it's time for it to be over with, entirely it'll be over with.
Have you had a chance to think about the days ahead you're going to be with your daughter, with your grandchildren?
I'm looking forward to it. I didn't know that I would be out for Christmas, but here I am.
What have you learned about yourself during your 30 years plus here?
That when I gave my life to Christ, that was the right thing to do. Because it was him that gave me the patience and the endurance that I have. It was him that surrounded me with people that I needed to be surrounded with.
Got it?
I heard you discussing there, I think Heidi asked, are you hungry? So, what are you hungry for?
Cheeseburger.
You got
real cheeseburger.
Real cheeseburger.
How about a double cheeseburger?
Tell us about the people that you're standing with here who worked pretty hard for your release.
I'm standing here with two awesome women. Best women I've met since I've been in custody. You know, relentless, never gave up and never doubted me.